Sometimes we are very happy, you know why? It's just take us like 10 minutes to cross this checkpoint. Daily times, daily tours, or the Palestinians have to wait like 1-2 hours.
Get into the mosque.
Three checkpoints before entering the mosque. We are filmed and recorded by the Israeli soldiers. These cameras have video and voice recorders. You can see the cameras to the left. Yeah. And this is the only access to the Ibrahimi mosque and the bowling machine here. Shops left and right are closed and denied by military order.
Now what about the Jews who go to the other side of the mosque? Do they have to go through this?
They go to the other side, not from here.
Do they have the same kind of apparatus?
No, of course not. They can just only go through, not like this. You will see an open space like this. You can. You know why? Because the Israelis are filming you right now and they are recording you. She is filming me and the soldiers are filming her by that camera inside the mosque. Could be. Maybe
lovely.
On the checkpoint or the airports. A lot of things was happening, especially if you are visiting some area and they know that you are in the West Bank. But they would like it if you said, I was in Tel Aviv, I was with the Israeli friends, things like this. They don't like that you are in the Palestinian friends or Palestinians visit the site here. We don't have any problem. Muslims, Jews, and Christians, they are welcome to be here in Hebron to live safe and to live peacefully in this area. We have the problem with the occupation. We have the problem with army. But I told them that we can go and we have to want to shop and to support these people who are here. They said, I want to check. Just because he's a Muslim. And she's Palestinian.
But I'm not Palestinian.
She's American.
Even you are at the end, you are Muslims. This is the problem.
And why can't Palestinians cross the street?
No Palestinians can walk here.
Why?
Because this is the Shuhada Street as it closed by military order. You can see the rest
of
the
street. Oh, this is where it was closed.
Yes, the road is blocked in front of the Sensi 2000. Just only Israelis can walk over that area. You can see the Israeli army and jeeps and Israelis.
And he wasn't going to let me cross the street simply because I'm Muslim.
Exactly. So if you are blonde and you are without covers, you don't understand that. It doesn't cover that you are Muslims or not. So you can come this way.
SubhanAllah. Is he letting us through?
Yeah.
We'll see. We'll check.
But you can cross the street.
Sometimes, not all the time. If I am with tours, I can sometimes according to the tour, but I'm alone for sure not.
Yeah.
Can we just go?
That's your passport?
Mm-hmm. Which will then further wig them out because of my name. It does, they don't get it. They don't understand what's.
In America.
Well, here comes some soldiers.
Who's in America? Tell me, America, let me. No, just checking what we can do here for you.
If you guys, I can stay. I'll stay.
No,
you can all go have your coffee.
No.
We try to speak with them. Take here to the right. Okay, we are here again. So we can spend more time in shopping and get a drink from the tea.